If you want to get into AIIMS, then you must know what exactly went wrong in 2024. Maybe the concepts were not clear, there was lack of practice, and even after practicing, you were not working on your weaknesses simply because you were procrastinating things. Like you are procrastinating by not liking the video and subscribing to the channel. So break this habit of procrastination right away. Or maybe you were facing some unavoidable family issues, health issues, or financial restrictions which were not under your control. But students, for your financial restriction, we are providing you with the most affordable DNA batch. AIIMS Delhi demands just one thing, and that is sacrifice. Sacrifice of phone, social media, relationships, distractions, and leisure time. And sometimes, sleep also. Students, you should have burning desire to get into AIIMS, which is only possible if you are disciplined and consistent. And students, always remember, there will be ups and downs, but you need to have self-belief and patience, but never have overconfidence. But ma'am, how many marks should we target for NEET 2025 to get into AIIMS? The target is Bio 360 marks, Chemistry 175 plus marks, and Physics 170 plus marks. That is, overall 700 plus target should be there. For that, we need to have a lot of practice. That means our target should be 25,000 plus questions in this year. That means 70 to 100 questions per day. And that only, not only silly questions, quality questions, twisted, tricky, every kind of questions that is out there, right? And for that, you need to follow this study cycle. That is, firstly, watch the lectures that you are weak in, and after that, attempt the questions. That is PYQs, NCERT exemplar, exercise, in-text questions, everything. Now, students, after solving these questions, there might be some mistakes there, right? So what you do, write it down in your mistake notebook. And students, reattempt the questions that you were not able to attempt firstly, right? After reattempting, there may be some conclusions that you have made from your mistakes. So re-edit your notes and write down all the conclusions with the red pen, right? After that, students, doing all this, solve the quality questions that may be from Tattva PDFs or DPPs or the books that I have recommended you, right? After that, students, again go to the mistake notebooks, because all the mistakes that you have done here in these quality questions, write it down in your mistake notebook. And now, students, re-edit your notes. That means the conclusions that you have made from your mistakes. Now, you have your personalized notes which have your own mistakes that are highlighted there, which have the marked questions that you were not able to solve, right? And these notes will be very beneficial just before the exam. You don't need to buy any short notes out there. Now, students, next thing is, we have this scholarship test for you, from where you can avail 70% scholarship. Yes, you heard it right. And this is not online or offline. You can avail it even at your home, right? Just give the test, be it online or offline, and avail that scholarship of 70%, right? And how you avail that? The link is in the description. Register yourself and yes, get the scholarship. So guys, that's it for today. I know that you will definitely get into AIIMS. So write it down, your target for NEET 2025 in the comments.